Ooh, hey everybody, welcome back to Pokemon Black. It's been a long time and today we're actually going to try to finish the game. Hooray. Now, let's see, from the last episode I think we're supposed to go to Iris over here. Just a little farther. It's been a long time, guys. Sorry. I did some off-screen training, actually. I went to previous route, did all the trainers that we didn't do. Excuse me. I did all the trainers that we didn't do, so I got everybody to like level 45, 46-ish, so it's pretty good. So yeah, everything's pretty dandy right now. Let's just go back ahead. This is it! Alright, let's see what's going on here. Alright, let's go inside. Let's see what's going on. Alright, talk to you guys. I'll explain. What are you holding as a Lightstone? Reshiram will likely awaken from the Lightstone, and Zekrom was already awake or wants the same Pokemon. That's a single dragon Pokemon with twin heroes, brought a new region to being, and people in the Pokemon had happy lives. One day, however, the twin heroes and the older brother who had sought the truth and the younger brother who was sought ideals began to argue about the deck to decide which one of them was right. The single dragon type Pokemon had been with them all the time, split its body into two, one sided with the older brother and the other is a younger brother. In pursuit of his ideals, the black dragon type Pokemon sought to usher in a new and better world, and its name was Zekrom. And the other white dragon type Pokemon sought truth and to usher a new world in a world of good was Reshiram. Because the two of them were the same entity, their battle raged endlessly, and neither one could be declared the winner. They simply exhausted themselves. The twin heroes proclaimed that there was no side that one was right and see the conflict. Okay, a lot of the story about Zekrom and everything, and Pokemon cannot speak, they can hurt each other and they know how to feel. So pretty much, if you don't know how to wake up the legendary Pokemon, they pretty much don't know how to wake them up. And I made a promise to Outler. You must win the gym badge for Opelucid. So we get to challenge this dude over here. I'm curious, what's up here? Alright, we got you. Let's see, I'm coaching Iris, but honestly, she's been stronger than me ever since she came here. True. Concerned about your Pokemon's weight? You don't need to put on a diet, let it hold this. You got a float stone. Pretty good when you're up against Pokemon who, let's say you're fighting, let's say you're fighting Groudon. If you give your Groudon the Float Stone, and let's say somebody uses Grass Knot on you, then pretty much not dead. Yeah. Let's see. What item is it? Oh, we got a ring target. I don't know what that does. I'll explain a bit. I don't know. Okay, so that's pretty good. Huh. That's pretty good! You're pretty good. Okay. Let's go into the gym now, actually. That way we can actually, fight the gym leader in this town. Okay, where is the gym? I believe it's over here? If I'm not mistaken? Yes, it is. Okay, we're here. Wow. Alright, who should I use for this? Okay, I think I'll just go with Lucky, because he's a dragon type. He'd probably take this pretty easy, or pretty hard, I don't know. Welcome to Opelucid Gym and the Unova Region's Strongest and Biggest Trial. First off, please take this fresh water. I'll help you win the challenge ahead. Alright, alright, alright. Let me give you a brief explanation of the trick of the Opelucid Gym. The path of the gym is shaped like two dragons. This path changes when you step on the switches in the dragon's arms. Pay attention to how the dragons work. Okay. So we have to fight this person in order to go forward. So let's start that. Now I was debating if I should go, if I should speed this up because it's the last gym, I think. I probably won't, honestly. I was thinking about it, I was like, you know what should I do? And now we're having Fracture versus Fracture, so now you can see the difference between the shiny form and the regular form, which is pretty cool in a little way. You see how the blue is the red and the, well, I think the green's kind of the same. I don't know, but I think this thing will die instantly if we just use Dragon Pulse. And how is this thing faster than me? Oh dear, oh dear, oh! Why did I even... I don't... We have him die in like the first match. How is he this slow? Okay, can I have this one instead? I mean, just paint him the color or something. I don't know. Wow, that's pretty shit, honestly. So what I'm gonna do now is that I should he's gonna start wrecking everybody. He's already faster than me, so... Shit. Okay, well... Yeah, I'm pretty sure Ric Flair is gonna die here. Oh, no. Okay. Alright, he's probably not faster than Zapula right now. Okay, I can't believe I lost two Pokemon to a Fracture right now. Oh my gosh. Let's get rid of him. Alright, I think Electroweb should help me out. Maybe with a paralyzation? I don't know. Please. Okay, that lowered his speed, which is pretty good. Well, his attack is gonna keep getting... Okay, he's back to the normal speed he was at, I think. Fuck it, I'll go for the slash, because I'm faster. Hopefully it's a crit. Yes. Yeah, we got rid of him. We got rid of him, which is good. Ah, I feel... Wow, we lost two Pokemon to one guy. Holy crap, that's kind of lame. Okay. Well, let me revive the Pokemon that I lost. Jeez. Lucky. Oh my god, that's so lucky. This battle. Alright. Let's see. I guess I'll use my fresh water. I have two of them, so I guess I'll help them out. Alright, not at full health. Almost at full health, but whatever. They should be good for a little bit. Alright, so let's head on over this side, and let's keep fighting. Ooh, I like the layout of this gym, honestly. Back when I got this game, this was probably my favorite gym layout, to be honest. Alright, let's see. I'm guessing we're supposed to go over here. So let's head on here. Alright. I don't know where... I think I'm supposed to press the button over there. Oops. Alright, she's got a Dino. Ooh, Dino. Alright, this thing's a Dragon Dark type, I believe. Or just pure Dragon at this point. I don't know. Its full evolution is pure Dark Dragon. So, that's something, I guess. I'm gonna go for the Dragon Dance. I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna get one hit KO right now. By something. And I'm... Okay, Work Up, which is good. She's letting me get a free kill, pretty much. You know, I need that XP. Alright. Let's just do Dragon Claw. This thing is dead. Okay, we're pretty good. You're pretty good! Alright, done. Poor Dino. I love Dinos in Pokemon. I was actually going to use him in my team originally, but I instead went for Haxorus, because I already had a Dark-type in my team, which was Sandile. So that's something, I guess. Okay, you really don't need to do anything here. I don't know what that's there for. But this is a switch you can press, which will lift the arm, and we'll turn him to the left, which is alright. Now, okay, I think we follow the head. Alright, battle this trainer. Okay, I think I'll skip this guy, so be right back. Okay, we lost like 30 Pokemon in that battle. Oh my goodness, lucky Helhefe and Zapula got wrecked, okay. Jesus. Why do they keep dying? It's so weird. Do we have anything that'll help me? No. Dang it. Alright, I guess I'll use the Hyper Potion then. Alright, take that. Take that. Take... Nope. That. There we go. Okay. We're doing this today. Alright, let's go in here. Get on the hand. Talk to the hand. And this should take us to... upstairs. Pretty neato. Get up here, and we're gonna drive stick. Okay, that's really terrible. Whatever, okay. Let's see what this person gotta say. Are you happy with just hanging out with Pokemon, or do they have to be strong? We'll see which type you are. Pokemon battling is so hard. You're challenged by Ace Trainer Clara. Not Fracture. Ah, Fracture. Okay, let me just tell you how many times I've been losing to Fractures with my own Fracture, okay? If this Pokemon does not use Dragon Claw, then I'm pretty sure I can beat it. So, you know what? I'm gonna go for Dragon Claw. And it went for Dragon Dance. Wow. Alright, and if this thing does not die from Dragon Claw, I am so done with this game. Jesus Christ, okay? I've been losing to one-hit KOs, and thank you! Thank you! Oh my goodness, I've been... Ugh. Okay, good job, Claire. You're dead again. Just like Doctor Who. Okay. Whatever. let's head on to another dragon. Oh, there's two dragons here. Nice. Alright, so it looks like we're gonna have to complete, like, two... Or we can... Okay, I guess we're coming up in the final battles of this, gym. Okay, we're required to fight you, which is kind of stupid, honestly. Boo-hoo! Boo-hoo! I don't want to battle you! Whatever. Alright, Veteran Hugo. Alright, Druidigan is notoriously known as being a bad Pokemon. I think. I'm pretty sure there's people out there who love Druidigan. I personally just dislike the fact that he has wings and he can't fly, which is kind of stupid in my opinion. So, that's something you could look forward to, I guess. If you want Druidigan, go for it. It's not the best dragon type in this game. I mean, he has rough skin if you want. Be like a suicide bomber or something like that. I don't know. I don't know if that works. I don't know, guys. If you like Druidigan, go for it. It's not my favorite Pokemon. Alright, there's nothing really... Yeah, that's pretty much it. That was pretty much like the last required battle, I think. Nope. Never mind. Got more. Whoop-de-fucking-doo. Alright, so what do we gotta do now? Oh, we gotta go down here. Why? Ooh, can we skip you? Oh. Okay. So that battle took a little bit, not PP up, but let's go with, full restore that bitch. Okay. See, Ric Flair, you're gonna have to live with, like, not half the health, but, let's see. Okay, you can take the max potion. Go for it. I don't care. Lol. Alright, I'm pretty sure this was the true last battle of this gym, and I hope so, because I don't want to battle any more trainers here. And... Oh my goodness! How long is this gym? I'm going to fucking kill somebody! Grr. Come on. There's one more trainer battle, I am so done. We already battled you, so... How do we do this exactly? Is that a thing? Is that raised up the hand? Is there something I said? Okay. Oh my god! Why are you here? Aha! Through the window! Can this please be no more trainer battles? I kinda wanna go to the gym leader already. I don't wanna fight this gym anymore. It's an experience, but thank you. I would do a cliffhanger here, but no, I am tired. I wanna just get rid of this battle altogether. So let's do this, we can win, okay? Welcome, thank you for coming, I am the Opelucid Gym Leader, Drayden. As the mayor, I've given everything to developing the city. As a trainer, I've simply been pursuing greater strength, but for what I've been searching for now is a young trainer who can show the bright future. Yes, yes, and yes, fight me. Alright, let's do this. This man is going to lose. Alright, we're up against leader Drayden, and he's got his own fracture, and I hope it's not level 40. Okay, it's not bad, but if it uses Dragon Claw, then I'm pretty much fucked, so. Ooh, I just thought of something. I thought of something real nice. If I could get Dragon Dance. Okay, it used Dragon Dance as well, but I'm pretty sure it's faster than me nonetheless. So we're both pretty much equal speed. Well, not really, I don't know. This thing's probably gonna be faster than me. So, oh, I'm faster than it. Wow. Okay. Well, that's something. Am I seriously gonna just sweep this thing? Am I gonna sweep this? I don't want to risk, I actually don't want to risk putting another Dragon Dance, because I'm doing pretty well now. Oh my god, Lucky, you're so good. Fuck you, Druidigan. Alright, I'm gonna take some damage, but whatever. Whatever. Alright, we're getting that XP, and he's gonna send out Haxorus, which is the final form of Fracture, honestly. So, let's see how this works out. Dude, if I managed to one hit kill this thing, oh my goodness, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done! I'm so good! Oh my god! Ha! Huh. Aw, oh, no level up. That'd be sweet. The anxious feeling that floods me after defeat, I don't know how to describe it. Oh god, the gym leader was so easy while the gym itself was hard. One from grateful we had a chance to meet in battle. Alright, we got our final badge! Fuck yes. Okay. Ugh. We got our last badge, guys. We can finally go on with our adventure. We received the legend badge now. You have obtained all the gym badges in Unova. All the Pokemon are obediently following your commands. And I also wanted to have this team I'm particularly fond of called Dragontail. Dragontail, Dragontails, Dragontails, Dragontails. Okay, that's cool. We can head to the Pokemon League now, guys. Holy shit. Alright. Let's just head off to the front. I'll call it a day. Holy shit. Alright, let's get outside. Alright, we have Professor Juniper here talking to her about a vagina. Alright. Well, I gained a report on how to resurrect a legendary restaurant. I thought it could be better if I could tell you in person and over the X-Ran receiver. As a conclusion, I haven't figured it out yet. I'm sure the Pokemon will wake up when it becomes worthy. Yeah, I got all the badges. Give me my Master Ball. Give me my Master Ball. I want it. I think she already gave it to me. Give me the Master Ball. Give me. Badge check. What is this? Fucking Border Patrol? Oh my god. Okay. No. Wait, did I really just say I regret my trip? Yeah, we got the Master Ball. Give me the. Okay. Did I really just say I regret my journey? I kind of do, actually. Okay, goodbye, Juniper. Ah, well, enough of that. Guys, thank you guys for watching this episode. If you like the episode, please leave a like, and it really helps me so much. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next episode. Peace! Oh my god. Your name is Tom. Isn't that like shoes? Dino monkey bunk, dino balook, balook, go through the window, 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 go through the window. All right. If this person uses Dragon Claw, I'm done. Because I'm dead. And he's using Dragon Claw. Which means I'm gonna die. Oh no. I'm a dead person. I'm a dead. And he got a critical hit. That means I was screwed either way. Oh my goodness. I am a dead papa. I am a dead person. Hibbly hibbly heely do, I'm gonna kick my fucking ass with you. Ooh, la, 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 la. Motherfucker, die! Oh my goodness. Jesus, Pokemon is a crazy game. I don't like it as much as anymore. This Let's Play is a drag. I love it, but I hate it. But I love it. I can't see myself recording it all the time. It's so annoying.
Alright, try it again, you piece of shit. What a fight. I'll say, fight me, faggot. I'ma fucking kill you, piece of shit. I'ma fuck you up.
Okay, that's something. Crunch. Damn, you just got fucked. See, you're so bad, but we're still living. You want to do it again? I'm taking you with me. I mean, psychic. I don't fucking care if you kill Ric Flair right now. I'm fucking kill you. You know what? Fuck you. I took you some damage.
No, we're giving this to Lucky. Lucky, go through the window. Lucky, go through the window.
Okay. Lucky. Why did I use some Dragon Dance? Bullshit. Fuck! Alright, now he's gonna use Dragon Claw, thinking he's all badass and everything just because I called him bad. Alright, I see how it is. Look at that, he's so bad he couldn't even kill me. You know what? I'm just gonna give you a taste of your medicine. This is why I hate Dredigan. Dredigan's so bad. And Oh god, I lived through that. Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Time is really bad.